Well, today we got word from the South Carolina Attorney General's office on the arrest of this Florence woman.
Reagan Carter is charged with 2 counts of exploitation of a vulnerable adult and 2 counts of breach of trust with fraudulent intent. Attorney General Alan Wilson says an investigation into Carter showed she abused power of attorney for 2 victims, stealing their money. The victims both lived at Elmcroft Assisted Living in Florence.